Well, seems like it's kind of high, I think.
No, I just adjusted it.
Okay. Okay, so we are probably gonna not just like do a live, but I might try to archive this video and cut it up. Yeah, we're gonna try to do that. Oh, you know what? I gotta switch the settings. Hold on. Oops. Okay. So we're. Pictures up there. I don't know if I like it. Okay. Exited host mode. What the hell? Exited host mode? What does that mean? Oh god damn it, this keyboard. Gonna have to do. Alright, Chris. I don't see you yet. Okay, so anyway, we're back in here. We're trying to get this Finchiosa character to a spot for the DLC that comes out tomorrow! So, I think I read that you had to get to the Cleansing Chapel. I didn't read too much about it because I just wanted to play it. It's like you go into like no internet mode. Is it down, Chris?
Yeah, it's been down.
Alright.
Yeah, it's gone back.
And then it's me and Nitro. And this is my magic build, which I haven't done yet in this game. So, it's fun. I just have to make sure I get all the spells and shit, because I know that there's some character. Ooh, I hear it. I heard it. I think there's some character story. Apollo, are you're hollowed out. Make sure I further, because I can see your face. Yeah, and this is the beginning of the game, like the very beginning. I ran and did Vort and...
Did you talk to the giant yet?
Nothing.
The arrows?
No, I didn't do that yet either.
Ugh. We're in the wrong spot right here.
I don't have that.
Alright.
Shit. I forget
I gotta
all
drop
the
things
shit.
Hold on.
Oh, we got invaded. Hodrick. Hurry up.
I left 10 of them.
10? A measly 10, thank you.
Here it comes. Get back. What's up behind you?
Oh shit.
Behind you, there's a guy.
He just stands there. Oh, he healed. Bastard. Well, we'll take this asshole out. Oh, he's dead. Let's talk about count. Oh! Oh, you know what? You're right. Let's just. Oh, yeah? Fuck you. Okay, now that we killed that NPC, we got the vertebrae shackle.
Hold on.
Dude, it's the first time I've played today, so I'm a little rusty.
We're gonna have to run through the forest here because we're gonna get shot by arrows.
Yeah, you know what? I tried. You know what I was doing the other day? I was trying to play, just like I was trying to help other people because I was like kind of getting frustrated in my own world. You know, sometimes that happens. Oh my god! So just go. Oh god, they can shoot you up here too? Oh my god.
They shoot you everywhere. You're supposed to leave him second.
I know, I didn't do that yet.
I gotta heal, hold on. No, never mind.
Oh yeah, I still need some, so. You know.
You?
Yeah, so if you wanna heal, be my guest.
No, you already opened these doors.
Oh wait, hosting. Has. Oh man, I'm trying to do this without the things on here, but I don't know. I gotta change this. Hang on 1 second. Watch. Stop it. I have terrible eyes. I can't see this. Okay. Da, 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 da. Cool. What is with these? Fucking ads. Alright. Alright, sorry. You know how it is. You know how it is. Where'd you go? It's so weird not having, like, any magic weapon or anything. Oh, sorry, I wanted to buy that. I gotta buy, those spells.
You know, the key to that gate you have to buy.
Oh, fuck. I forgot. How much is it? What is wrong with my glasses?
You have to turn... Well, we can't... You have to get, like, this... Some kind of ashes, undead ashes. And give it to the lady. But they're over there in the graveyard. And we can't get to it while we're getting shot by the arrows.
Okay, so we gotta go do this asshole. Yeah, alright, let's just go do the arrows. Oh my god. I hate this fucking spell, man. No! Oh, I'm out of shit. I'm going backstab crazy, apparently. I'm just tired of it. This weapon takes too long. Come get this dog, because I hate it. I got him in the corner. Oh no. Oh no! You got everyone's attention!
Oh, Sarah.
Go, go, go! So I'm sure I can increase my casting speed. I don't know how to do that exactly how that works
there's
in this game. Upgrading your staff and or a ring.
No, there's a ring that increases your speed. Oh man,
you're doing a lot of damage.
Yeah, it's pretty good right now off the right off the bat. I'm not
There's no point in really going to the sewer because we don't have the key. You can't
I got an ember. Really. Woo! Those things are important right now. Fuck that guy. What's up there? Anything I need?
Nothing you need, but there's something. I forget what it is. It's something useless.
It's just a soul. A bunch of souls. A dog? Fuck. What is this? Ooh, an alluring skull. Can you use that on dogs, actually?
You can use it on a lot of stuff.
No, I'm gonna just use it on dogs. No, I've never used it. I never use it. I never use half the items. There's a fog gate.
Oh, we can't go in there?
No.
That's where you need to go. You need
can't
to talk
do
to
that.
Giant.
You can't do it together. So, can I kick you out?
Hold on. Before you do that, before you kick me out.
That
body fell up there.
Oh. It fell up there.
Yeah, it's supposed to fall down when it didn't fall.
Oh god, of course.
I guess we could fall down there. We won't survive. Here. I think you can get down there from the dungeon right here, right?
Yeah.
What the? Wait a minute.
Dude, my camera seems like really slow. Maybe I should choose that. Kestis. That scared me. That fucking red phantom. Yeah, we need the key for this, right? Okay. More rats. Dude, they're just like going right past me. They don't even give a shit about me. You killed it? Oh, what are you using? Oh my god.
Butcher's knife.
Hang on one second.
Okay. Need to hide you? You open the gate?
Yeah.
What did you just open?
Up here.
Must have already had the key.
I don't have this key. This one.
What key? You're back at the bonfire, so you want to kick me out?
I thought you said you wanted to go down. Yeah, I don't have the key.
Well, if you have like the thing where you can drop down and not get hurt by fall damage, you can get down there. No, there's a spell.
Spook.
I don't know if you can fall. I don't think you can fall down there and survive. You might be able to. But even then, there's not much down there.
Alright, well.
There's that girl that's locked in a cage, right?
Yeah, but I can get the key. Are you saying you can get down there just by falling? I didn't know that.
I don't know. Well, you can. What the heck's on your character?
I'm kicking you out.
You can if you can. If you have a spell to prevent fall damage, I don't know if you can survive that fall. I gotta start cooking dinner, so if you want to kill the Taurus demon up top with Sigurd, I'll cook dinner real quick. I didn't know I wasn't allowed in that area. Because I can't help you in that whole area, down to the crucifixion woods. There's no summoning. Remember?
Oh, after
there's no
that.
sounding
Yeah.
in that whole area. So I'll make dinner real quick. I'll put you on the TV.
Okay.
Because you gotta get a little further. It's weird that they have that little intermission area where you can't really do anything.
Oh.
What the
fuck? Alright. What the hell is this? Is that always there? What the hell is that? Interesting. Huh. While you're doing that... Zigwood.
Oh, pardon me. I was absorbed in thought. To be honest, I'm in a bit of a pickle. Have you ever walked near a white birch only to be struck by a great arrow?
Yes, actually.
Well, if I'm not mistaken, they come from this tower. Whoever it is, I'm sure I can talk some sense into them. But I have to find a way up. This...
It's not that hard. Zigwood. He's like... Okay, sorry. Hi! Shadow Fun? Sorry, I was fixing my camera. I didn't like it. I don't know if I like it now, but whatever. Alright, we talked to him. Now. I guess I should do that part. But every time I end up dying. And I have some souls, so. Shall we go get the next bonfire? No magic. No focus points. Okay. I love this part. And by love, I mean I don't at all. Yep, it's terrifying. Yep. Pay no mind to him. Let's see if we can magic him out. I think we can pretty easily. I got his straight sword. Can I even use it? Let's see. Nope. I decided to go with the Mailbreaker for now. I've used this sword before. I didn't like the rapier. I didn't like the little pokey. It wasn't fun, so yeah, I didn't like it. Oh, Ember. Okay, we could definitely use that. So Nitro's coming back, but he's apparently making dinner. I'm in the Road of Sacrifice, and oh, we know what we can go do this. We should go do this. He doesn't respawn, I don't think. Pull back. Sure. Alrighty. So let's go up.
Oh.
Okay. All right.
Don't disappear like that. You have me downright worried. But thanks to you, an epiphany has struck me square in the head. I've unraveled the riddle of this inscrutable lift.
Yes.
On some days, I went up the tower, so I thought. Then I'm not exactly.
Anyhow, he has no idea.
Do you see that?
Yes.
I'm no coward and I have a steady hand, but how now?
I've got to fuse my head and think. Well, this guy wasn't very hard for me when I very first played the game, but then every time after that, he's just completely crushed me every time.
No!
You should have waited.
Well, it's too late now. I think we're the right Katarina. Fight by your side.
Alright, let's get him in our scope. Okay, total miss. Heavy solar. So it's not crazy. It's pretty good. It's actually not bad. Okay, we did it. Yay! Yay! Ooh, we got the fire gem.
That was quite a performance.
Yeah.
But you mustn't get in over your head. We unkindled must put our duties first. But for the moment, we've a toast to make.
Sigbra,
my sword, and our victory together. Long may the sun shine.
Hell yeah, praise it. Hey, Manjai 707. Hello. Alright. We've done it. This is a homeward bone. Just because this area, you have to use that, I guess, to get out of here. This area has some shite in it. I do believe. Alrighty. This was one of the areas that I'm not that familiar with, because the very first time we came down here, I swear. Can you hit that with magic? I mean, I guess I don't have the binoculars to really aim it. I don't know, it's like annoyingly hard. You bought this game and you know nothing about it? That's okay. They don't fall on you unless... it's kind of hard, I would say, if you don't know anything about it at all. Now I get that, okay. Read the notes, that's all I can say. And don't get deterred and don't be afraid to lose your souls. Yeah, it's not fast enough yet. Damn it. What does that do? Prevent stamina? Da, 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 click, click, click. Oh, you haven't gotten it yet. Well, if you want to watch, me and my brother are going to actually probably get going here in a little bit. I'm kind of just dinking around here. In this area, you can't really co-op in. Ugh, there's dogs in here. Dogs! Magic works pretty good against the dogs, actually. Oh shit, except for when you run out. God damn it. I hate the dogs. The dogs. All right, just for fun. Are they even guarding anything? Oh, that's not good. Not good. And I have nothing. I have no FP. And I think that they'll only drop if you open this chest. Chest is worth it. Nope. I don't do anything. They're scary. They're really scary. Oh shit. You don't want any of that. You don't want any of that. Oh, that's the Flynn's ring. Oh, cool. Okay. I always forget that's up there. You hear them? The You can hear them moving around, those little creeps. Fucking skeleton hands. Alrighty, let's see. Pretty much think that... I know there's something else up here, I feel like. I don't want to miss anything. Oh, that was close. Did you see it? It almost fucked me. Oh, another. Oh, that's right. More homeless. I have no memory of this game. I mean, I don't remember. Oh, okay. I do remember this. Haha. I'll never remember the fucking hero. But I will remember that that's in here. Increases bleed resistance. I guess. Oh shit. Can't go wrong with this. Lowering equip load increases attack. I mean, can't even see what my weight is. Tell you because I can't see it because of my face. Anything out here? I don't think so. Oh, that's right. Okay, it leads back to here. Where there's a bunch of assholes waiting to kill me. So, you don't have to homeward bone out of there. I think I missed some item. I should go spend my souls. We're not gonna do that boss because I have to. I want to further my quest line with. Oh, now he won't kill me. That's right. Yeah. I want to further my quest line. The pilgrim. I like the nail breaker. Look at this guy. Look at this asshole. Watch. He might get... Yep, I was gonna say, he might get shot by that arrow. Obviously, there's someone still alive. Alright, coast is clear, I think. Club. Young white branch, an ember, a fading soul, which is nothing, a large soul, another young white branch, a soul, a firebomb, and we gotta go get this. I think you can just roll, or just kind of run across that, but I still like to jump. Ooh, undead bone shard, right? Oh, that makes your Estus do more, right? Okay. Go up here. Now I know that guy drops down. Wish I had magic. Yep, I wish I did. Let's see. Oh, he's an ass. That sword. Fuck, no stamina. Stop moving. Cleric robes. Let's take a look. Guard worn by the cleric turned undead. Unmistakable variant. Vibrant blue robes. Ooh, boy, that is a little clashing with your face, isn't it? Oh, goodness. I don't really like it. I like this. I like the robes. Alright, let's see. Is there anything else over here? So, not in the well. I think we got everything, I think. I feel like there's like one more thing over here. Yep, okay. It's like I know. Yes! Mortician's ass. I was like, there's something important over here. Okay. Go back to the shrine. Oh no. I don't really feel like fighting this asshole. Bonfire. Oh, thank you. We're gonna go to the shrine. Seal. Alrighty. What did we say we needed? Oh, I know. Yes. No, insurance. Okay. Do we have any shards? Estus shards we could give to Andre.
Just what needs me.
No. One Titanite shard. Man, the beginning of the game is rough. So for my magic.
Welcome home, Ashes Speaker.
Oh god.
Very well. Then touch the dark hignut.
Oops. I don't know if I should put my strength up because a lot of things call for more strength. So maybe I'll start creeping it up because I'm thinking about maybe using a different weapon. I don't know what weapon yet. I just let it... whatever strikes my fancy. This makes your Yeah, that seems good to me.
Farewell, Ashen One.
Give Umbral Ash.
Gracious. Passing fine ash, let Io.
Passing fine ash. It just sounds weird. Okay, let's buy this. We can't buy this yet. We don't have souls.
Ashen One.
That's right. How many souls do I have? Oh, shit. Can we sell her all of them?
Ashen One, be sure to bring more souls.
Yeah, hopefully. Like I said, my brother's going to be joining me soon, so we hopefully will be on here for a while. Sorry if I'm kind of boring on my own. Yeah, okay, that's what I wanted to do. He's over here.
I would.
Oh god, they're expensive. No, I need this though. Oh, okay, this just makes a sword. This enforces. How many souls do I have? I can't see.
Be safe, champion of Ash. God.
Okay. Shouldn't have leveled up. I should have. See ya. Thanks for watching. Shouldn't have leveled up so much. What else did he want me to do? I'm trying to think. Oh. Might as well just do it, because I can't co-op this area anyway. You back? Nitro?
Yeah, I got it on the TV. We're gonna eat real quick.
Okay.
I'm watching.
Oh god. God damn it. This is why we don't fuck around in the Road of Sacrifice. Oh, you fucking asshole. We needed to die. Glad we died. That's just what I wanted. For once. Yeah, short weapon's not good for that. I don't know if he gives you one every single time. That's a lot. Oh shit, I missed him. Of course you can. Drink. Striving. I don't even know what that does. I could look. I could check it. I could read a description. I forget where you're supposed to go here. Just like opening up that bonfire. Let's try the heavy. Oh, damn. What do you think you're doing up there? Oh shit, don't kill them. That's not nice.
No.
Oh, shit, just enough. Horace? Whoa.
Oh,
oh my boy, Jesus.
How do you do? I'm Anri of Astora, unkindled like you. This is Horace, a friend and traveling companion. Are you too in search of the Lords of Cinder?
Yes.
We're well along the Road of Sacrifices. Below us is the Crucifixion Woods. Beyond the flooded woods lies Farron Keep, home of the Undead Legion. Further yet is the Cathedral of the Deep. We seek the cathedral, home of the grim Aldrich. We may go our separate ways now, but we are both seekers of lords. The next time we cross paths, one may find the other in a time of need. May the flames guide your way.
How can you not like Henri? Even...
Oh, yes. Horace.
What?
He's not very talkative. But don't think ill of him. He is an upstanding, kind-hearted knight. A fine partner for this grueling journey. Without his help, I would have cursed this onerous duty long ago. We are well along the Road of Sacrifices. Below us is the Crucifixion Woods.
Okay.
The next time we cross paths.
What? Go away. Okay. I can't believe I actually fucking killed all these guys. Fucking assholes. I hate them. Anything that flies. Ugh, it's the worst. And look, I only got 3,000 souls for all that shit. I guess we'll head into the woods. magic is like. They're okay, but they're not quite fast enough yet. See? It's a waste. It's too slow. We gotta get it faster. Next, there's another bonfire in here. Oh shit. Oh, poison. Oh, god damn it. Oh, fuck, don't fuck. My man said that he had trouble with his magic build a little bit in the beginning. I knew that was gonna happen. Bullshit. Nope. I still get confused in the swamp. Couldn't have lost your souls in a better spot. Okay. Yeah, this mailbreaker is kind of a pain in the ass to use, so. Oh. But this takes, a lot. What do I have right now? 8 strength, so I'd have to put it up 4. 4 more? I don't know if I really... The whip takes more dex. God, I have nothing. I guess he's right. Magic is kind of a pain in the ass. Shield. Put that on, I guess, for now. Okay. We're just gonna go check out these areas. We're not in any rush. Is he serious? Oh, are you serious? Oh, you're gonna come in here? These are one of my... least favorite enemies. I do remember this area. Now, I feel like magic might be hard in here. It's not like it. Thing sucks. It has no range. You can't fight a bunch of enemies with this thing. You just can't. Oh god. You have to know when you gotta just retreat. Oh. I'm not gonna get these bullshit things while we're out here. Green blossoms. Oh, that's right. I think there's like a bunch of green blossoms out here. Here he comes. There he is. I don't think you can even cheese him out with magic because if he'll just go back into the ground. He'll come over here. Yeah, he doesn't care. He doesn't care for magic. No, I didn't want to waste that. God damn it. I didn't think that would kill him. Let's get our banger somewhere. Oh shit. Did you see that? Magic versus magic. Sometimes he falls down. This thing sucks. Look how many times you have to hit the crystal lizard! Okay. No Estus. Now it's just gathering items. Oh, fuck. Oh no, it's definitely not what I wanted to do. Yeah, he's still following me. Let's just get them all. God, he's relentless. Oh my god. What? Not good. About that. Oh wow, I never looked at their faces. Oh, the dog. I've aggroed the dog. That's a big dog, actually. Bigger than the rest. We already went this way. I need to eat a banana or something. Yo, you back? Alright, let's go. I had to go eat myself. I was like, fuck it. And he's like waiting. I know, and then I was like, well, I don't really feel like running around here. I know where the boss is, but I was just kind of waiting for you. All right. We're back. Sorry, I had to go eat and I made some.
You know, you can do Phantom Dart when you're running around.
Can you?
You can do it while running and rolling.
Alright, guess where I am?
Where?
The. What is this called? The Crucifixion Woods. I guess this is technically the Crucifixion Woods.
I made another character, I was waiting so long. I had to kill Gunder and I'm already at your location.
Guess what I made? I made homemade. It sounds stupid, but. I made pumpkin spice yogurt.
You made homemade pumpkin spice yogurt?
Yeah.
I didn't.
What does that even mean? Alright, put your sign down the Crucifixion Woods if you're there. I don't know what you're doing.
I'm there. I'm just gonna. It just loaded me into the wrong character.
Ooh. I don't know, man.
Yeah, well, guess what we made?
What?
Homemade chicken quesadillas.
That's always a good, easy, quick thing to do. I love that.
That's right. They were great.
Alright. That's cool. Yeah, I was getting slaughtered in here, because I was just, I was kind of waiting for you. I didn't, you know, I didn't want to just run around and swap.
Yeah, you're eating dinner. It's funny, at one point, you're like in the little abandoned building with all the
sluggard.
And then you're just like, what the? Where did you come from? This guy with the fucking giant tree just is like, out of nowhere.
I hate the fucking tree, guys. I really do.
It's like the noise they make. They're like,
that's like a bear. Speaking of which, I don't know if you have ever seen like GoPro stuff. There's a video that exists. I don't know if it's real. It's a girl, and she's like snowboarding, and she's GoProing herself from like, you know, the front. There's a dog hair in my eyelash. Go figure. And like I said, she has like her GoPro out here, and she's like. She has like music or headphones in, and she's like listening to music, and like all of a sudden in the background she passes like a grizzly bear like off to the side, and it starts running and chasing her, and it sounds like exactly like the Skyrim bear.
Wow.
And it's terrifying. It's terrifying because it's just and eventually she kind of like goes down a slope and it just gives up, but I don't know if it's real. It could be. I mean, there is bear. It's out there. Are you gonna,
I dropped my sign.
Oh, there it is.
In the crucifixion.
I gotcha. I gotcha. Yeah, this mail breaker's not too good. Not too good. I'm not really liking it. What's up, Wexley?
I got Battlefield 1.
This is my Finchy. You know what I didn't do? I noticed in my character creator, I never, like, looked at the color of the lips for some reason. I was like, oh, lips, they're good. And then I was like, there's something missing. I'm missing, like, a color, you know, parameter. And I just I mean, it doesn't look bad. It's just...
Did you kill those two guys over there near the Baron Keep?
Wait, do you have the DLC? Are you one of those people? I can't remember. I have a terrible memory of the internet. Yeah, I was over here. I'm sorry, Chris.
You killed these guys?
Well, no, not right now.
You can kill these guys then. Let's kill them now.
Oh, God. Who are we killing?
The NPCs over here.
Oh, Jesus. Oh, these guys. Oh, yeah.
They're a little tough. Yes.
Well, then I will use my damnedest. Let's walk on to this bitch. Oh, God, the other one's coming. Oh, God. After the other guy. Wait.
Yeah, watch this.
Don't hit him. I'm magicking. Oh my god! Kill him.
I was invading with this weapon. People will just go flying.
I don't want to hear about it unless you can tell me how to get it, for fuck's sake. I really
don't.
What,
this weapon?
Yeah, I mean, what the fuck is the point? Uh-oh. This guy. I love this guy.
I missed him.
I knew he was gonna get me with that. I was like, I don't care. I'll fucking take it.
There he goes. He went flying.
Wait. Don't. That's like taking nothing. Don't hit him. Don't hit him. Oh, fuck. This is gonna do nothing to him.
That's not right, is it? Oh, coming in from the bowl.
Oh, you bitch. That's it. See, it's better playing together. I don't like doing it alone.
Did you like that move, Lauren? Oh. They kind of send them flying, this one. They fly back, like, 10 feet and then land. And then it's all over from there.
I gotta use more of these backstabbing moves and stuff, because I guess you gain a little bit of distance with it. I guess that's the point.
Backstabbing is useless in this game, by the way. There's no iframes in the back step, so.
Okay, Chris, guess what? I wasn't gonna talk about it right away, but there's nobody watching. If I can get a little bit, I wanted to talk about what I did yesterday.
What did you do yesterday?
Well, I was trying to go check out the PlayStation VR. No! Roll. God damn it. Is there ads? Oh, fuck this. Oh! I got him. Oh, you fuck, I forgot you could hear. I'm sorry.
It's alright. What did you do yesterday?
Well. Nah, I went to try out the PlayStation VR, and I didn't get to try it out. Because the. God. I can't get out of the things. Oh god, there's two of them. Oh, I forgot. Oh, I'm in the fire. Okay.
Yo.
Just pretend like that's not happening. Just pretend like that's not happening. Oh god. Get out of there! Okay. Get him. Oh, almost. Oh no. Got nothing else. Heal. I hope you can heal me. My glasses. I think I fucked them up sleeping on them. Yeah, I wish it was a little more neon chapsticky. Okay, wait. Look at her eyelashes. Hold on. Oh, we can get a good light. Look. That's not a good light. But her eyelashes are like...
Look at her face.
They're like purple.
Her face.
I wanted to make her like a Finchie, but not like hideous. Total.
We're about to get the ring to make spellcasting faster.
Oh, wait, is that where we're going? I need that. Yeah. Jake said. Oh, yeah. Forever. That's my heavy. God, it takes way too long.
Do you like
long.
That attack?
Yeah. I'm swinging around a dinky fucking.
They just like fly when you hit them. They're just like.
This is what I have, right?
Yeah, but you don't have the sorcerer's ring.
Oh God.
But I'm not working.
What have you been told on Labor Day? Ooh, I'm not starting with you, but the faint of heart. Oh, my voice is so deep. Alright, that's what we came in here for.
Yeah, you know you can do that while running. Do it, run and do it.
You can't really.
See it? There's a running dart.
Yeah, I saw it. Here he comes. I can hear myself.
Through that crowd.
I really gotta get the magic weapon, Chris. It's. I need these souls. We might.
Are you ready for the boss right here? Or?
I mean, no, let's do the whole area. It's 100% it.
Oh, I just fell down.
Well.
I didn't mean to fall down there.
Oh, God.
Is the magic weapon in this area?
No, you can buy it from the.
Did you unlock the sorcery guy?
Yeah.
You talked to him?
Yes.
That's where I'm trying to go, and I keep falling down. So you already talked to the sorcerer guy?
Which sorcerer guy? The pilgrim. I send
no,
him
no,
back.
No, come here. Follow me.
No. Oh, no.
Why do I keep falling? Oh,
I don't know, but I just fell too, because I'm just following you blindly. Because you're like, come here. You gotta turn me down a little bit in the background.
I can't hear you. Otherwise.
No, I guess you're right here. Split it. Is there other shit I need to get? There's nothing back here, is there? Oh yeah.
Well, this is un-
Jesus, Chris.
Yeah, look, all his work for sorcery just got.
Good. If you haven't any business, I've reading to get back to.
Sticky.
How intriguing. Very well. Indeed, I am a sorcerer, with plenty to share. However, what champion demands service without recompense? Clearly, you are not that sort of woman. So you will make me a promise.
That'd be a good item.
That in exchange for my teaching, you will bring me knowledge. In the form of scrolls detailing sorcery's secrets. Well, can you assure me of this?
Whatever.
Very
yeah, sure.
Well. You're no fool. I take it you understand the weight of a priamorbic, a Vinheim. Unkindled one. I shall teach you sorceries. We will learn together. It shall be like our very own.
What the hell did you do? God. He's gone. He left. He's back. Are we going down there? Oh shit. No. Death. Did you see that? That didn't give me a drop attack. Apparently I hit a shield.
What happened?
No tactics.
What the heck happened there?
No tactics were had. We've learned nothing. I'm better than this. Come on.
I got a little heart valve from that. Actually, I think it's from the apple cider. What time is it? We gotta go at 8, by the way. I can't be on here. Okay, it's like 7:30.
Why? What is this? You gonna melt?
Yeah, I'm gonna melt.
Come on. Well, then we better get going then. Let's just do the freaking boss. I'll come back and get the others.
Nah, we don't need the boss.
Why not? We do.
I think we got mostly everything. We can kill a Black Knight, but that's
about it.
Let's see the Black Knight and do the boss. Let's go.
Alright. Let's kill some people.
I don't know if I should be wearing this. I mean, this is Believe.
You know when you do a roll, it's like a different, if you do a roll R2, it's your second R2.
What?
Like, look at my R2, the first R2. That. But then my second R2 after that is, look.
The dog.
Yeah.
What the hell is it? Oh my god, what are you doing?
Don't hit this thing.
I hate it. I can't even keep track of it on the screen. I'll just try to distract it.
So, check it out when I roll. Yeah, that's an R2. Alright. Let's go get your souls back.
Man, that's a weak R2. I'm defeated by a rock, apparently. Stamina. The green bar. Huh. Late to the party. Let's go. Oh god. What the I tried. I got the one. Oh my god, how?
Did you get your souls back?
No, where the fuck are they?
I don't know.
There's a hole. Okay, it never gives me the backstab anymore.
Souls, right?
Ow, pain in the ass. No, where are they?
I don't know, they should be down. Oh, they might be up top.
Come on, Chris. God damn it, let me get the backstab. Oh my god, they are terrible.
They're probably up top right here. If you didn't find them,
they're up there. Yeah, they are up there. How do you get up there? forget.
What the hell are you doing?
Oh my god, the dog. Hey.
Out here.
Where? Oh. Oh, that's right. Oh, it must be like windy outside, and like all of a sudden the door's all creaking and shit. I'm like, what the fuck's going on? Alright.
Done?
Absolutely. Look to the black light. Absolutely done. Yeah, you can tell this. I kind of remember this game, but I just don't even.
Well, get out of here.
Golden Falcon Shield. Oh, I'm gonna put that on. Not yet. This is creepy. There's an item over here. I'll go over here while you distract the crab. Oh crap, it's a deep order. This better be worth it. It's not. Oh, pyromancer. Oh, the yellow finger's here. I want to get out of this fucking swampland. Crab mania. Chris, did you ever play Oddworld?
On here?
New and Tasty?
No.
Ugh. I can't believe you haven't played that yet. It's so good. Are you fighting this thing? Do you want to?
No, I'm trying to get the. Where's the phantom at? Great.
Yep, indeed.
The non-player NPC's like. This is a real player right here.
Yeah, I see it.
Watch out behind you.
I see it. I'm not really worried about Yellowfinger as much.
You should be.
Wow.
Probably even stronger than him.
You think so? I don't want to fight you. Get the hell away from me.
Yeah, that attack that Yellowfinger does will kill you.
Oh, I died.
That yeah, that's funny. Why I said look out for the elephant. He's the one who'll kill you. This guy's not gonna kill you. If the elephant hits you with that attack, it'll kill you in one hit. That stupid choo-choo-choo-choo-choo attack.
What is that? What was that?
Second, I don't even know what it's called. Stupid sorcery spell.
Eat it.
Told you to look out for him. He's the one who'll kill you.
He didn't kill me.
The invader wasn't doing any damage.
Like an onslaught. I don't know.
I love how when Yellowfinger invades, he just sits by the crab, so he can't really do anything.
Yeah. Alright. Oh yeah. That's like coffee, water. You gotta have it all. And I'm out of water. Water. Oh fuck. My dog always sounds like it's dying. It's normal.
What you looking at?
Yeah, praise the sun. Oh yeah, it's right when the falcon shield.
Alright. Go kill that invader.
Really? This is crappier?
Really, dude?
The grass crest shield. Oh, I forgot that's out here. That's what I wanted. That's the only important thing out here. Is yellow finger? Okay. Hold on. Oh, wait, what happened? What did it say? I can't do it? I can't wield it? But can I put it on my back?
You literally can't dodge your attacks when you skip it out.
Where the fuck is Yellowfinger?
Okay.
Why are you fighting in the crab land? Bring him over here.
He's just ruining my day.
Fuck that. Yeah, magic does not good against him. So... that's not what I want to do.
He hits like a truck.
Oh, does he? Get him, get him! Ah!
He's just destroying me. Oh, I had a parry on him!
Sorry, I did see that. Wait, just bring him out here. Bring him out here. I'll back set.
Oh, yeah, there we go.
Is that the
little finale thing?
Okay, let's get the fuck out of here. The Crablands! Oh my god. Oh god. Get that thing out of here. I have no stamina. Good thing Chris is here. Oh god, there's two of them?
The middle one. Yep.
Since when? Oh god, I'm stuck! No, in the corner, Chris!
The crab.
Alright, get me out of the corner.
Crow syndrome again.
Yeah, well, that was crow syndrome, but it wasn't as bad. I
it's just unlocked for some reason. You just like fling them like a mile.
Get in the healing ring.
I'm gonna do the same thing.
I love the flowiness of this. Oh yeah, let's take this asshole. If he hits me, I am doomed. How come? Okay, what does it mean?
Oh,
I gotta get
first.
The shield off. Shit. Oh god. Out of the menus.
All right, I'm gonna set him up now.
Oh no.
Uh-oh.
I don't want to do that. Let me just try this. Oh god. Oh, damn it, I want to see what that did on him. Nothing. He drops nothing. The frog head. Oh, did you see that? See that wall? Sellsword helm, sellsword armor, sellsword gauntlet, trousers. Oh. Sorry, I have the window open if there's any weird audio coming through. I'm sorry. But I can't stand it. It gets way too stuffy in here, and I love the air, and I think it's raining outside. I don't really know. What was that? Was that an ash? Or a coal?
Probably.
Well, I like skipped it so quickly.
Cold. I think that's the whole level.
Yeah, coal, fair and coal. Well, that's a very important thing. Oh, and a sellsword twin blade. I just was using them on my other character. My main character, Fee. The lizard. Oh, you should see Jake's magic though. It's pretty cool.
Oh, yeah, I bet it is. Cool stuff.
But it took him a little bit, you know, to get going. He said it was a little bit of a bitch in the beginning. Oh my god. Didn't even freak. Oh, there's that fucking dog. It's like a fucking turkey!
Yeah, like, dig him.
Yeah, no, he's eating, like, this corpse. Ooh, a titanite shard. I really need that. Oh, my legs hurt. Look at this fucking dog. Mine's the same type as the six.
That's it. Now all we have to do is kill the crab. Does the crab come back to kill it?
Yeah, I'm pretty sure. Oh, green blossoms, that was worth it. That was worth being smashed. Well, let me try my magic on it. My magic! Oh god, it's not very powerful. Oh god, that's all I got. Get it. The Great Swamp Ring! What does that do? Pyromancy? Oh, pyromancy, right?
Is that what we dropped?
Yeah.
You dropped it?
Yeah. Or I picked it up, I don't know. Oh god, no. Oh god, no. Oh! That's a reach! Ugh.
Yeah.
I don't like you very much. It's too bad. Yes. Yes.
Ooh, crab.
Fuck the crab. This thing is like such a pokey little thing. No. No. This is, Mosh, hi. This is not my first playthrough, this is just a new character. It's a special character. My Finchy character. If you don't know what that is, you should go to IGN and look up Prepare to Try. And you'll learn. I just don't remember where anything is.
Oh no, left. The button. Nope, left.
So anyway.
Whoa, I thought we killed these guys.
I can't believe he gave it to me. I can't believe he gave me that. There's so many of them. Oh. Oh, what? I should know. It does go through walls. It's just Dark Souls after all. Oh, beautiful. Okay.
Whoa.
There's another magic user right behind me. Watch the hole. Mind the hole. Hell yeah. It's coming out tomorrow. That's why I'm trying to play and get this character up to date. Up to par. Up to that area. So, Chris, we gotta hustle! Because I can always, you know, play with, you know, other people.
Right, let's do it.
But let's I do like it. Playing with Chris.
Bonfire.
Oh, shit. Oh, you bitch.
What's that?
I have no stamina.
Turn out, hit that light.
I don't think magic's gonna, like, do anything on him.
By the way, I don't have any Estus.
Oh, great. Oh, God. Heal. Jesus, no, don't. Just wait. I don't feel confident with this little fucking thing. It's not like, you know, killing the damage. I'm so far away.
Spawn.
Yeah, he oh god. He spawned and then went right back. Trickery. This one, no. What the fuck is he doing? He's playing dirty tricks. See, they're taking like time to like actually they're actually taking time to like shoot their fireballs. Like, I've played it other times. I swear. Over here, Chris! Right here! No? I'm not doing any damage. Oh god. You gotta kill it, Chris. Oh god, I see it. The real one's right here.
That's it.
No stamina.
I'm like out of health.
Almost.
Don't stay near me, I got no health. That's the real one.
Oh no! Watch out! No! Oh, I was still alive. No, the blue. Yeah, the cleansing chapel. I thought so. That's what I was, I think I had read that. Oh shit, my connection looks like crap. Let me know how it looks. If you could. That would be awesome.
Where do you have to get to for the expansion?
Cleansing Chapel. You have to get to that part. At least. We can do that. We have to do this because we have to get through Irithyll, right? We'll have a seat.
That one's off.
My main character is there, I believe.
With the pants?
So I think that's fine.
In the bottom.
Which is important. Because I'm in New Game Plus, and I keep forgetting that I'm in New Game Plus, and I'm like, shit, I'm not there. But I did that thing.
You know, we don't have to kill the Crystal Sage. He's not on the path to this.
Yes, let's do it. Drunken. Alright, let's go. Whee! To the sage we go! Fuck you. This thing sucks. I wasn't sure. I was like, it almost looked like you actually like got hit the critical. You want to heal me a little bit? I did take a little damage.
I just like flung his body like completely. Just, like...
I have nothing good. Should I even try using magic against it?
Yeah, you can.
I mean. Definitely need that shit. But see, then I got to deal with that thing. And that's not really cool. No. Oh god. I'll try this tactic. I couldn't see how much damage it took off. That was Christmas. What am I doing? I've gone mad. Oh no. Well, of course it'll kill that. Went right back in. They're like, nope.
I keep letting him have it.
Yeah, I don't really do much damage with this. I got a double hand. Over there. Watch out, because I do nothing. Oh my god, I do nothing! Gonna hit me. Oh, God.
One more hit and he's done.
Sunlight Meadow.
Yes.
You're still here. Light it. That's really what the real search is all about, the chapstick. Let's go to the shrine. So, what'd you think? So anyway, Chris, what I wanted to tell you is that... Oh, she's here. I gotta talk to her.
You're an unkindled, aren't you? I am Ciris of the Sunless Realms, former servant of the Divinity. Duties we each bear. But one's duty is a solitary affair. I doubt we've much to gain from fraternization.
Yeah.
Blessing of the moon upon your journey.
She's like, yeah, fuck off.
I doubt we've much to gain from fraternization. Blessing of the
moon. I'm gonna go this way. Here's our friend.
Oh.
Champion, Champion of Ash. Oh, fuck.
Thing for my master.
I'm gonna wait till Jake gets home. I guess I'm going to. Draw out the true strength, baby! Yeah! Sure. Who cares for health?
What'd you want to say?
Oh yeah, I don't even have the fucking intelligence for this yet.
Yeah, what did you want
to
tell me?
Oh my god. So, I went to try the VR, and I didn't get to try the PlayStation VR, but I went to this GameStop, and it's like the only GameStop that like they demo it, because it's like big enough. But they actually had a, they had the HTC Vive, they had that set up, so that, I had to wait a while. I drove all the way up there, it was like a half hour, and I waited, and they were cool because they actually brought it out, and I got to try that, and it was pretty fucking awesome. You
HTC
might really
HTC Vive.
Pretty cool.
What is that?
I think you'd really like it.
The heck?
Are you listening?
Yeah, I said I really like it. What is it?
Oh, I can afford this, but do I want this? Is this any... I don't need it yet.
Is it like a virtual reality?
What's the point of Magic Shield?
Is it like a VR?
Yeah, it's VR, and it's completely...
Then shall we begin?
Vera. Wait. Oh, he lets me do it again? Oh, fuck it, we'll take it in these.
Champion.
I thought he said piss off. He said be safe. It was really cool, actually. It was completely 100, like 360 degrees. You feel like you're in the Matrix. It's like a white room, and I was really impressed. That's all I would definitely, I might save my money and buy one of those. It's pretty cool. You should try to see if there's like a demo in your area. Call GameStop.
HTC 5?
Vive. V-I-V-E. It's from Steam. You have to have a computer, like a gaming computer. In a big room. But you would have plenty of space, I think. It was really cool. Oh, fuck.
That's cool.
Hold on one second.
Yeah, let's put it back.
Watch out, dog.
Cool.
Been running on battery power on my laptop. I forgot to change the plug. This is a shitty chair. It's not even a real chair. Okay. You there, Nitro?
Yeah, I'm here.
Okay, cool. Here. All right, so the VR was amazing. I mean, anything else? Is there any other spells that, like, before I just start spending souls?
Yeah, talk to that guy. He has a bunch of spells.
He only has a handful, and I already have. I bought enchant weapon or whatever. I don't know what it's called.
Magic weapon.
Magic weapon. I don't know why my glasses are crooked.
One.
Did I get any? Ow, fuck, what the hell was that?
Just good.
What?
No, I don't want to reinforce. Yes. Damn. Ah, it's so hard because I really do. I don't need too much of this, but I am a magic user, but I guess if I'm gonna be with you, do you think I could keep it at that? We'll see. We'll see if I need it.
Keep what at what?
If I just need one, like, ashen essence, but ashen esters, I'll give him the call.
Why? Oh,
this coal is from the Undead Legion, used to forge the weapons of Farron's Abyss Watchers.
Ooh.
A fine prize. I'm honored to be endued with it. Now I'll be equipped to infuse special gems. Praise the gods, eh? Time to...
mm-hmm.
Pretty, be careful.
Alrighty.
Home. Speak very well, then Hagen.
What should I level up, you think, for my magic user? Like, what's going to be the best thing to do first? Any advice?
I don't know. I don't use any magic.
I mean, just putting this up, does your intelligence actually make your magic do more damage or no?
Yes, absolutely.
How would you know?
Because I've seen it make a difference.
Farewell, Ashen One.
So, does this count as your weapon? Right hand weapon 2? How does that work? And can I upgrade the sorcerer's staff?
Yes, you can upgrade the sorcerer's staff. That makes it huge, a lot more strong. Upgrading your sorcery staff.
How do I do that? Can I do that at him?
You can do that at Henry.
Plus one. So it scales an A in intelligence. So when you
pretty, be careful.
Let's change this. When you're looking at your stats, how do you know that when you're leveling up?
Very well. Then touch the darkness within me.
How do you know that your magic's getting stronger?
Yeah.
I guess you can look at your right-hand attack weapon.
But it doesn't go up. It just, you're just magic defense goes up.
Well, your right-hand weapon damage should go up.
No, it's not showing that it does. That's what I don't get. I thought it did. What am I doing wrong?
It's very slight. The thing that's really going to help your weapon is the, thing that's really gonna help you is your what's it called? It's your like weapon level.
What do you mean?
Farewell, Ashen One.
Upgrading your catalyst will do the most.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, but I have to do this then. Back to the good old days of using magic weapon. That could be pretty cool, actually. Alright. Where should we meet? I'm going back to the Crystal Sage, because isn't that like the doorway or whatever, like that path? Doesn't that continue on?
Yep.
I'm getting hungry for dinner. It's a long day. I don't know if there's anything else in here. Oh, I remember this area. Oh, God. Hey, this is another transition area? Oh Lord, I might die here. Oh God. I forget. Okay. Oh, it. It's like, I'll come back to it later, because I don't feel like dealing with it right now. Hey, Nitro, are you there?
Yeah, I'm here, sorry.
Alright, I, What's this bonfire called? This is the Cathedral of the Deep? Oh, that's right. It's like the chapel, the hunting chapel. Did I get the doll or whatever?
Did you get it? What do you mean? Did you get it from where?
I don't know. When you go to like the Erythol place.
No, you have to get that from what's his name.
Who? What's his name?
High Lord Boromir.
Oh, that's right. So the catacombs, you say, right?
Shit. Yeah.
Chris, put your sign down.
I can't. I thought you were in the intermission area.
I'm already there, dude. I'm quick. I just run.
All right, hold on. I'm in the chapel right now.
Well, I'm not in the chapel. There's NPCs.
Like, I'm in the
here.
Actual like area.
Can you summon here? No, you can't.
You're in the chapel?
No, god damn it. Fuck it. Oh, Jesus. Let's test this out. I'm probably gonna die. Oh my god, I take no fucking... I do no damage! Oh, this is hard. Oh shit, that's not what I'm gonna do. God damn it, I hit the wrong button. I'm not used to this. What? Doesn't do anything in that hand? You can't cast in that hand? Game over then. This is annoying me. Hey, Chris.
What's up?
Can you not cast from your left hand?
No, you can.
Why? What was happening? I don't understand. Or can I not? Is there like something that prevents that? It's been a while since I've like. Patience is key when you're this low level. Whatever that does, it does something. Alrighty. I might as well.
Oh, I guess you did get the doll here. I just got it.
Oh, I knew that was gonna hit me. Oh shit. Done ya. That's like the best part about magic is sometimes you just sit there and you just cast and you're like, well, I think I think it's gonna go off in time. And it just, like, just in time. Boom. Did I get that back? Or did I not use it? See, this is weird, though. Like, it's weird for me switching back and forth. I'm just not used to it.
Deacons of the Deep.
Getcha.
Those doors are open.
He killed himself.
Huh?
And there's no dog behind me.
Alright.
And now we've made it to the cleansing chapel. We are here, Chris. The cleansing chapel.
I put my sign down.
I think I heard it. Oh, Jesus, that was quick. Alright, I'm summoning you. Alright, time for rolling.
What is that thing, a Lego?
Okay.
You guys are scraping yourself with that thing.
Did I rush? Boy, things like amber and everything. All right, yeah. All right, let's us go. Oh my God, how slow I am. Yeah. Up and through the slugs.
What's that thing?
It's Firefly.
Firefly?
Oh god, I hate this. Let's just get through them.
This is like stupid.
Is there any items I that are of importance here?
To important to a sorcerer? Nope. Get out of my way! None of these items are important to the sorcerer. Uh-huh. You hear the guy throw up? You hear the guy throw up?
Oh god.
I got him. He's going off the edge.
Just
make sure you put a torch on. In case you get the worms on you. There's gonna be a dude out here. He's gonna be pretty serious.
No, I know. I know who he is. I know who he is! Oh shit. Obviously, I don't know how to work my character. Not yet.
Well, here he comes. He's rushing us.
I see it! Oh fuck.
I missed him.
Oh, thank you. You saved my life.
I hit him with that?
Yeah.
You never talked to the giant, did you?
Yes, I did. What? Get out of here! Are you nuts? Oh, Christ almighty.
Here, go help us out here, then.
I know. Where's the branch? Wait, perch.
Let's open up this shortcut real quick. Because I have
a fucking spider in my neck. God, there's so many spiders! Ah! Is that any good? Oh. Minus 50. What? Wow.
Years, agent. So what's your mom going to do about the AT&T? Did she ever get that? Did you ever call her? Why didn't you call her? Alright. That's enough of that.
Okay. Is this the ladder? Where? What is that ladder? What did we just kick down?
That's a major shortcut. You'll see. We don't have to go through all those stupid dudes that block the way. There's a few items down here.
I must have got that. Slugs! Oh, hey! Hey, Strangey. Oh, I'm definitely a slug. Slugs! Everywhere!
Hey.
Chris, have you even become a slug yet?
What's a slug?
Oh, God. That's a no. He doesn't know. Things start to get weird. Oh, God.
Where are you going, huh?
Looking for danger?
We're here.
Oh, there's people right outside the window. I'm like, what am I doing? What's a slug? What is love? That's pretty much like you're asking the same question. I don't know what Chris watches. These things are so creepy. What the? I don't even want to look at it.
Where are you?
I'm getting so hungry. I'm gonna have to stop and make food. Oh, God. Don't die. The spear. Oh, that's right. Oh, he got me with it, though. Can you heal, or is it just prevent Estus?
Just prevents Estus.
What did he say? It's a terrestrial gastrobot. Oh my God. I can't do Dan. Oh God. I fucking hate that guy. Ugh. I hate all of you. I can jump around too. I was gonna say, there's more guys, I know. How many? Do they catch on fire?
Double
ah, I done ya! Okay, heal, Chris. Can you? Oh, did you just heal? Did it heal me?
Yes, I did.
Well, do it again. It doesn't give me that much. I don't want to waste an Estus. I'm good.
This part's difficult. You get the flying arrows from every direction.
I see it.
I'm gonna die from arrows.
Oh my gosh, damn it. Wait. If you're for him, I'll go for this guy. Oh my god, thank you. Didn't let me.
Flung into the corner.
Get it.
There's an item over here, I'm not sure what it is though.
Oh, fuck. Is this one? Oh,
just
Christ. She's got that spell. I really don't like it. That dark spell. I really want it. Oh, God. Oh, God. It's an ambush. I forgot about it. Chris?
Back up.
Oh, God. Oh, God. What to do? What to do? Well, first, fuck these guys up. Oh, you fucking little piece. And now we'll use ours. Oh shit, that's not what I wanted to do. Okay, not needed. I'm not even needed. Oh no.
You are the staff in the back.
I'm dead. Oh. Actually, the podcast, I agree, actually. I listen to them. And I never hear all. They don't put all three of them together on there, but that would be brilliant as well because they do have a good dynamic. I don't know where you went, Chris. I was looking at the screen.
Oh. Holy frick.
Did we jump down over here or is this a dead end? Chris, you've left me.
I didn't know you could jump out, down anywhere.
You? How? You fucking little piece of shit. Buff the catalyst with L2 to get some bonus damage? Oh, yay.
Wow, nice bow attack. I just totally missed with the bow.
Yeah, if we demand enough, we want the boys.
Oh. I can't.
I love this here though. No, I'm definitely mostly. I'm mostly more like Gav. Angry. All the time. What? Come on. Can you fucking?
Whoa.
Stamina? I will have just enough. Where did you go? What's up here?
I don't think there's anything up there.
No, okay, you can just. Okay.
Taking a break and jump. This little scumbag over here. I'm dead. Ooh.
Just stay calm. That's all you have to do. That's not a Rory tactic. Thank you.
That would help.
Oh, fuck! There's two of them? You hooker! Heal. Oh, you think you're coming for me? Oh, you think you're coming for me? Nice.
Dead. She's, oh, he's still alive.
She's not dead. I say she. I don't know why I think they're chicks, because they look feminine.
Is that parry?
I think every enemy is a woman for some reason in these games. Oh god.
There.
There he is. Oh god, one more. I love when they just like jump.
Stair diver.
Hold on, I'm reading the thing.
Stair diver.
Give the boys podcast. Yeah. Lazy Dan Zaki. They are the same person. I mean, he's working on his next masterpiece. And being lore master. That's... Oh, shit. This is confusing.
Stay behind you!
Thanks, love bug. Hey, also Jake, please can you bring home something good to eat? Or something to drink at least? Some ciders. Oh fuck. Oh, what am I doing? Oh god, this is annoying.
Don't run out there, you're crazy, what are you doing?
I'm crazy! I am crazy. Oh god. Oh god, I see why. Fuck this thing.
You can just track it as this.
Well, that means they're gonna best us. Oh no, oh no, oh no.
Open the door up over there.
Oh fuck. Slug chain. He's a fuckface, this guy. Get out of there. Get out of there. Oh! Oh my god, I can't believe that didn't get me. Sometimes. Oh god. Everyone is just trying to kill us. I feel like I'm swinging a street sword. Oh, an ember. But I'm really just swinging this fucking mail breaker piece of shit.
Alright, you want to see something really cool? Stand back. Don't come near me.
Is he gonna pound you?
I can't hit him from here.
Oh, I gotta take a pee break. Yeah. Sorry. Yeah, anyway, I am excited for them to do the DLC. Chris, you still have to watch it.
Yep.
Well, I'm not going to do any damage to that thing. I hate these guys. I guess they're easy to backstab though. Can I fucking hear Estus bullshit? Okay, now where are we? No idea. Oh, wait. Yep.
Yep.
Oh.
Alright, I'm
going
to get off of here.
What?
You're almost all the way to the end of the level.
You want to do the other door really quick?
Nah. I'll get going.
Are you sure?
Yep. It's a pain in the neck getting to the other door.
Alright, well then I'm going to take a break because I'm going to eat.
Alright, well, we got pretty far.
Yeah.
It's hilarious. That's pretty far for this area. There's a pain in the neck.
I might get back on later. And maybe just get some help. Maybe from some other fellow slugs. If they're willing. But I do want to take a break because I have to eat. And since you're getting off, it seems like a perfect opportunity to do that. Thanks for watching. And I'll be back.
Alright. Time to eat. Slugs, alright, I'll see you.
Alright, do me a favor, before you just watch it. Just watch the first.
Just watch what?
Prepare to try. Just watch it. The first season. Alright.
Alright.
On YouTube, look it up.
I'll see you.
Ugh.
Hello.
You're such a slug. Alright, tell Lauren I said goodnight.
Sarah said goodnight, Lauren.
What time is it there? It's not even late.
Yeah,
it's
like watch the shows though.
It's like 7 o'clock.
I got a bunch of shows to watch.
I got shows to catch up on. I do too, actually. Yeah, I'm gonna watch Ash vs. Evil Dead. Like, I don't even want to watch it because if I watch it, that just means I have to wait even longer to the next episode. So it's sometimes it's like I just like pretend like it's not even out, and then I'm like it appeared.
Alright. That was good. I'll see you.
Alright, good night.
The undead leader sought your gate in Eve. I pity
the sun. Okay. Well, very well. Then I don't know what to level up. Sure. I think I want to get a different weapon, so I think I need to at least put something into that. I don't know yet. I mean, eventually we'll probably use the moonlight. Alright, well, I am going to log out, so thank you guys for watching, slugs, and I'll be back on later. Bye.